round and round. Let's listen very carefully. You start marching on the spot, getting ready to go round.
Move the circle round and round, round and round we go.
Stop.
Go the other way.
Go the other way, Tumble Tots.
Move the circle round and round, round and round we go.
Stop.
Listen.
Listen.
Clap your hands.
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 Clap your hands
today.
Shake your hands.
Shake, shake, shake.
Shake your hands.
Shake, shake, shake.
Shake your hands.
Shake, shake, shake.
Shake your hands today.
Stop. Listen.
Hold hands.
I'm going to pop out to the side.
Circle round.
I'm going to go round.
Round and round we go.
Stop.
Go the other way.
Other way so we get dizzy.
Circle round and round.
Round and round we go. Stop.
Listen.
Now Tumble Tots.
Jump, jump, jump.
Jump, jump, jump.
Jump, jump, jump.
Well done. Tumble Tots, jump nice and high. Jump so high today. Now we're going to bend.
Bend, bend, 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 bend.
Bend so low
today.
Stop.
Listen.
Hold hands.
Now Tumble Tots.
Walk.
Can you walk forward?
With your hands.
And raise your hands high.
With your hands.
And give them a wave.
High you go.
Well done. Now we're going to walk backwards now.
Walk.
Pop those hands down.
Your hands down.
Well done. And watch on the spot.
You go. Stop.
Listen.
Listen. Now bow.
Bow. Take your bow. Well done, Tumble Tots. Tumble Tots, that was a good song, wasn't it? Now, Caitlin, it's your birthday tomorrow. Oh my goodness, Caitlin. It's so exciting when you have a birthday, isn't it? And Caitlin, you are going to be three. Should we give Caitlin three big claps? Are we ready? One, two, three. And lots of little ones, Caitlin. I hope you have a lovely birthday. And yeah, pop some candles on the pancakes. Why not? Tumble Tots, as I said, we're now going to practice getting ready to not eat the pancakes, but make the pancakes, okay? So what we need to do, Tumble Tots, we need to pop our ingredients into our bowl. So can you reach up high? Pop that ingredient in. Reach up the other side nice and high. Pop it in. Both hands stretched up. Pop those ingredients in. I'm not really sure how to make pancakes. I've never made pancakes in my life, but there we go. Right, Tumble Tots. Now we need to give it a big stir. So do you stir the batter? We're just going to stir our batter. So can you bend your knees? Oh, this is going to be the biggest pancake in the world, I think. Well done. And let's go the other way. Give it a big stir, Tumble Tots. Well done. Morning, Mivan. Morning, Ada. Good morning, Sophie. Hi, Logan. Hi, Eliza. Hi, Ebony and Rosie. Oh my goodness, so many people. Hi, Eleanor and Bodie and Tumble Tots Salisbury. Now, we've got our pancake batter, but Tumble Tots, what else can we have on our pancakes? Can we pop some strawberries in? Okay, so let's grab our strawberries, pop our strawberries in. Well done, Tumble Tots. Can you have bananas on your pancakes? Let's grab those bananas. Pop them into our batter and let's give it another big stir. Well done, let's go the other way. Making sure we stir it well. Oh, goodness me. Well done, Tumble Tots. Good morning, Emma in Norwich. You love pancakes. You know, it is one thing that, I mean, I do love food. I love food so much. And, but pancakes, no. I don't get it, but never mind, we're here, never mind. Right, so, Kayla, it's your mummy's birthday tomorrow. Happy birthday, Kayla's mummy. We won't ask how old you are, it's okay, but I hope you have a lovely day tomorrow. So, Tumble Tots, we've got our pancake batter, but now we need to pour it into the frying pan. So this is where your Frisbee's gonna come into action. So can you pop your Frisbee on your hand for me? If you don't have the frisbee, maybe just like a little cushion or a teddy bear, that'll be fine. Hi Roo, hi Ivy and Eli. Don't forget our frisbees are available as part of our Tumble Tots at Home packs, ultimate packs, and also an activity pack. So, Tumble Tots, let's scoop up some batter, bending those knees. Pour the batter on. Now, we've got our batter in our frying pan. Don't let that frying pan drop though, okay? Now, Tumble Tots, we have to wiggle our frying pan a little bit. So can you wiggle it from side to side? Just like this, because we need to get the batter moving all the way around. Well done. And also, now, we're going to go backwards and forwards. Don't let that frying pan drop, Tumble Tots. Hi, Max. Well done, Tumble Tots. Now, do you think we can pop it on our other hand this time? Okay, let's give that a go. Let's move that batter around again. So we've got so much batter, haven't we? Move it around and stop. And let's go backwards and forwards with it. Well done, Tumble Tots. Now, the best thing about pancakes I've seen, and I know all of you love doing, is flipping the pancakes. So, what we're going to do, Tumble Tots, is, now, see if we can be really, really clever. Pop our frisbee or our frying pan on our hand, and then pop our bean bag on there too. Cleo, good morning, Cleo. Cleo used to watch our session every single day during last year, but now she's gone to big school and she's been really busy homeschooling, so she hasn't managed to watch us live, but she is here now. So good morning, Cleo. So, Tumble Tots, are we ready? Can you see if you can, now this might be a bit tricky, we need our grown-ups to help us, see if you can flip your beanbag out. My beanbag dropped on the floor. Oh dear, I hope your pancakes don't drop on the floor. Oh dear, pick them up nice and quickly. Pop them back in that pan. Give it a little bit of a tap. Hi, Jardina. Good morning, Rory and Toby. Now, let's get ready to flip that pancake. Are we ready? After three. One, two, three. Oh, oh my pancake fell again. Oh, Charlie, not doing very well, so one more go. Are we ready? Ready, steady. Flip that pancake. Did yours get stuck to the ceiling like mine? Oh, wow, Tumble Tots, you're doing really well today. Good morning, Lydia and Alice. Good morning, Evie. Kayla's mum, 21. Do you know what? I'd love to be 21 again. I had the best time being 21. Anyway, we won't go into that just now. Maybe after hours. Tumble Tots at home after hours. Could you imagine? Right, Tumble Tots, pop that frisbee and that beanbag in your other hand this time. And this time, Tumble Tots, what I want you to do, give that beanbag a little bit of a shake. We're making our pancakes. Now, Tumble Tots, can you see if this time you can flip it and catch it? Oh, that's a bit tricky, isn't it? Good morning, Hudson. You're watching for the first time. Now, Hudson, don't worry if you don't have your equipment just yet. Just grab a sock or a teddy bear to practice our flipping. So, give it a nice pat. Hi, Amelia and Finn. Right, here we go. We're getting ready to flip our pancakes. Someone thought you were going to be so good at this tomorrow. Are you ready? Are you steady? Give it a flip and see if you can catch it. I managed to, do you know what, Tumble Tots? It's a good job I had my yoghurt this morning. I actually managed to catch it today, didn't I? Tumble Tots, that's lots of fun. Shall we see if you can hold it in two hands now? Give it a shake. Shakey shake, shakey shake. Shake my sillies, shake my pancake. Give it a flip and catch. Well done, Tumble Tots. Good morning, Evie and Ellie. You love pancakes, Tumble Tots. Nobody has told me what they like on their pancakes. What are you going to have on your pancakes tomorrow? Maybe you will have some strawberries or some chocolate spread or some syrup or some sugar. Oh, goodness me. I don't like them. Right, one more time. Are we ready? Shake in the frying pan. Whoop! Hey, ole! Sounds like we're doing Mexican beanbag. So, Tumble Tots, well done. That was great, wasn't it? Shall we do one more thing with our pancakes? Shall we pop our pancakes? They're in our frying pan. them like a little waiter. Can't we? So we can walk around just like we did in our song. We can stop and we can serve our pancakes. There you go, Tumble Tots. I hope you enjoy those. I'll just probably have a little bit of chocolate tomorrow. I've got a lovely cake jar. So it's a jar that's just full of cake. It's great. Got it for Valentine's Day. I bought it myself. It's delicious. Right, Tumble Tots, we have flipped our pancakes, haven't we? We've even caught our pancakes. Morning, Erin. So, Tumble Tots, we've done some flipping and we've moved circle. Should we do a little bit of spinning now? Let's do a little bit of spinning. And we will do our spinning top. So let's listen.
I'm a little tot. I spin and then I stop.
Would you like to be a spinning tot with his arms? Right, arms out, Tumble Tots. Spin. And the other way. And the other way. Spin those arms.
Stop.
Would you like to be a spin top? Spin those arms. Well done, Tumble Tots. Now, Zane, you love your pancakes. And you'll be making them tomorrow with your brother. Well, do you know what? All of you are going to be so busy tomorrow. It's a good job we don't run on a Tuesday. You won't have time to tune in tomorrow. Now, I can see Bella has messaged us as well. Bella, you are going to have Nutella and strawberries. Wow, that sounds delicious. And Rosie and Ebony, what do you want on your pancakes? I think Lucy might just scroll down for me so I can see that. Rosie and Ebony, strawberry and apple. Oh, girls, that actually sounds that sounds delicious as well. Wow, now, Ella wants to... Ella, you're a girl after my own heart, Ella. I mean, I love food, but cheese is my favourite. I think I might have a little cheese roll today. Bit of chorizo on there as well. So, and Evie just wants cake. Do you know what, Evie? I have been missing cake so much. I haven't had that much cake recently since we moved house, and I'm really missing it. So hopefully, fingers crossed, I can get out and go and get some soon. Chocolate ice cream for Kayla. Why not, Kayla? Why not? Right. Tumble Tots, goodness me, we're having a good old chat today. Quite like having a chat with you, Tumble Tots. Oh, it's great, isn't it? So, Tumble Tots, we are coming to the end of our session now. So I hope you've all had a good time practicing flipping those pancakes. And I know that Rebecca will be having strawberry sauce on her pancakes, and her mummy will be having chocolate spread, and Daddy will be having lemon juice. All the ingredients in the Thorpe household. So, Tumble Tots, shall we do our last song? Now, I was finding it a bit tricky to find any songs about pancakes or flipping or anything like that. So do you know what? We're going to do our monkey climbing song to finish. Tumble Tots, do you think that monkeys like pancakes? I bet they do, you know. I bet they absolutely love pancakes. And Ada is going to have syrup, strawberries and bananas. Wow! And bananas. Monkeys love bananas. So I think monkeys would love their pancakes too. So, should we get ready to be able to climb? So, we're going to climb nice and high.
Monkey climbing in the tree. Monkey climbing just like me. Monkey climbing to the song.
I bang that drum.
On the coconut. Bong, bong, bong. Bong it high. Bong it low. Grab another coconut around you.
Can we have coconut on pancakes? Oh, who knows? Monkeys, let's hide.
Monkey hiding in the tree.
Boom!
Monkey hiding just like me.
Boom!
Monkey hiding to the
sun.
And she bangs on the coconut. Bong, bong, bong. Bong it high, bong it low.
Grab another coconut.
Around you go.
Tumble Tots, let's do some a lolly poly. Clea, you love cheese too. It's just the best, isn't it? I feel like Wallace and Gromit when I eat cheese. Cheese, Gromit! Tumble Tots go around! Tumble Tots, let's do some scratching!
Monkey scratching in the tree! Monkey scratching just like me! Monkey scratching to the song, and he bangs on the coconut. Bong, bong, bong. Bong it high, bong it low. Grab another coconut around you go.
Tumble Tots. Let's finish by clapping our hands.
Monkey clapping in the tree.
Woo!
Monkey clapping just like me. Monkey clapping to the song, and she bangs on the coconut. Bong, bong, bong. Oh, she bangs on the coconut. Bong, bong, bong. Yes, she bangs on the coconut. Bong, bong, bong.
Let's finish with a roly-poly. Well done, Tumble Tots. Bong, bong, bong. Well done, everybody. Great job, then. As I was going there, I was like, do you know what, Tumble Tots? I think Charlotte's yoga has gone to her head, and I just miss talking to people as well, Tumble Tots. So every Monday, Wednesday and Friday, when you tune in, it's like I can have a conversation with different people. It's great. So Tumble Tots, I have had a really good session today. It's been a great start to the week. But Tumble Tots, what time is it now? It's sticker time. So let's find our stickers. Now, Tumble Tots, what sticker should we have today? I think we're going to have our purple sticker today. And our purple sticker says Tumble Tots can join in. You've all joined in very well. And I hope you're going to join in making those pancakes and helping your grown-ups. I think you will be able to do that tomorrow, won't you, Tumble Tots? So, Tumble Tots, what's going on? Stop, shush. So, Tumble Tots, I will be back on Wednesday at 10 o'clock. And on Wednesday, we're going to be doing lots of rolling, okay? So make sure you've got your lummy sticks. We'll use those to roll with. And, this mat never stays still, does it? And your Tumble Tots ball. Don't forget, you can still order your Tumble Tots at home packs from our website. We've still got a few packs left, but they're going really quickly. So if you want yours, get on our online shop today. But for now, Tumble Tots, it's time to go! I've got lots of work to do today, but thank you to everybody that has watched this morning. I have had so much fun, and I hope you have too. Tumble Tots, I will see you again on Wednesday morning, live at 10 o'clock. Bye, everybody!
Tumble Tots are great. Tumble Tots.